We can go tomorrow.
No, they told me there is a court injunction. I should wait, so I was waiting for it.
I, Kasiano Zati Wadri, swear in the name of the Almighty God that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Republic of Uganda, and that I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution. So help me God. I, Kasiano Zati Wadri, swear in the name of the Almighty God that I will give faithful service to this Parliament and support and uphold the Constitution of the Republic of Uganda as by law established. So help me God.
Madam, can I make my maiden speech?
I shared with him. He sat like this, I sat like that. And we were laughing also. Somebody leaked a video. They called me names. I was there. We laughed with Bobby Wine. How can I lie about that?
Being banished from going to meet my people in Arua municipality for the next 90 days certainly has not only disadvantaged me, but the people of Arua municipality. It therefore means that they are not being represented. Because when I, as a people's representative in this house, I'm not supposed to talk my own issues. I'm supposed to get the feelings and the views of the people whom I represent and talk on their behalf. I can only talk on their behalf if I'm given an opportunity to interface with them, listen to them, get the opinions, and come and present it on the floor of the house. I'm confident that with my team of lawyers, we will get back to the drawing board to appeal to court to revisit its decision. Because 3 months is quite long.